Avengers!
Ziplining right into your hearts, ladies and gentlemen.
Bro Ventures has begun. When they signed us up to go do this, apparently you have to have been ziplining before, because once you get up there, you can't chicken out. You can't say, no, I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. I'm scared. So we've lied. I'd never chicken out.
You would never chicken out.
Never, ever in my entire life. Cut to me. I don't want to do it. I'm scared. I'll do it. Hold on to your butts, kids. Yeehaw!
I hope he can zipline better than he can park his truck, because he sucks at that.
All the times I've been ziplining in my life, this is probably going to be, like, the coolest.
So we've lied!
That's what I'm excited about today, because, you know, I've had a lot of ziplining experience.
But we haven't.
Okay, we're strapping up, baby. Gotta get our harnesses on.
Important thing about ziplining, get your junk situated before you get all that thing all, you know, hustled up in there.
I'm so excited.
You guys excited? You guys still get excited?
Oh, yeah.
Is this like old news to you guys?
I get adrenaline. We're doing the extreme. Man. This is the best one.
Dude, I'll do extreme all freaking day. I'll do it left-handed, right-handed, with one hand tied behind my back, whatever is more extreme. I'll be there. Sign me up.
That's right, Case?
I'm not going to try to get fancy. I'm just going to do what my guide tells me today.
How fast will you be going?
That one's about 30 miles an hour, but one that's going to be your last line, that one is 45 to 50.
50 miles an hour?
It's the fastest line we have.
How do you slow down?
You don't.
Top speeds of 30 miles per hour on that line. Next line, though, you'll be going anywhere from 45 to 50 miles per hour on those lines. How do you stop, you ask? You don't. You have handles. That's what he told me, okay?
All right, guys. Well, these right here, these are your trolleys. Please do not drop them. We don't want to get any dirt inside the wheels. It could affect your speed, or you could possibly get stuck out in the middle.
Do you have any WD-40 we'll spray in there?
Actually, no. That's one of the worst things you can do for that.
I knew that. That was a test. Good job. You passed.
Yeah, I guess we can go up on the hill now.
We trust you.
You guys passed the test.
See, that was a close one. I told you we'd do that.
Zipline!
I'm excited to get up there and get some speed on this baby.
This is everything. This is a very important piece of equipment. This is your device. You gotta trust this device. You don't wanna get any dirt in it.
With every ride, you get one free pig experience. That type moment.
Before we start the hike, gotta let you know, zip lines aren't the scariest thing out here. It's snakes.
I'm just keeping a tight hold of my pinwheel and a close eye to the ground, you know what I'm saying? That's my policy.
There's some eco tour for y'all.
Mike, get the tongs out, make him jump.
Get out. You're gonna get a bigger tip if you can make him jump at us.
You get bit, you will.
You get bit, you need a big tip.
Make him rattle.
He's got tongs. Yeah,
we do not harm the rattlesnakes.
No. Listen to this.
Oh my god.
You need to go back in business. Just push him off the road so he doesn't get ran over, huh?
Exactly.
Usually where there's one, there's two.
What's up behind you?
That's a black racer, you guys, right there.
Yeah, they're black racers.
Yeah, they're harmless.
So fast.
These things are fast.
It looks fast.
Number one, this one's about 1,200 feet long. You have two lanyards now. You have your safety and your main. What you're going to do is you're going to pull them back like you're pulling the bow and arrow back. And that tension is going to keep you in the forward position. And then from there, you're going to throw this left to go right with your feet and right to go left with your feet. It's like the opposite, like a rudder. Woo-hoo!
Awesome, man. Woo! Right. That was cool. I was cruising, man. Yeah! Let's do it again! The more and more I live, it seems that men want to fly. And that's why they make contraptions like this, because that feels amazing.
Nice.
What are these? Other like little
irrigation pipe?
Yeah, dude. This is what makes it all possible, right here. How else are you gonna slow down?
Did it make you nervous when you start spinning around?
Kind of.
Yeah.
Did you do that?
I spun around too a little bit, yeah.
I did.
Then I was like, I don't care. I'm gonna spin around and I'm gonna have fun.
Have fun, bro.
thing going on with you.
She got a boyfriend?
I don't know.
She's definitely kinda cute, not. Though, don't you think? A little bit.
How he's about all business. He's not here to play around. He's
you
here
have
to
a girlfriend?
No. I mean, maybe you should look into it.
So we've done, what, 2 of 3 now?
2 of 3. The next one's the steepest and the fastest.
Said we'll be going 50 miles an hour on the next one, guaranteed. That one was the longest one. It was 1,900 feet.
This one, though, stay tight as you can. This is a fast line.
Because you're closer to the ground, so you really can feel how fast you're going because you have a lot that perspective of the bushes flying by you. And then there was that rattlesnake who jumped up. Did you guys see that? It jumped up and went to bite me, and I had to like bat it out of the air. It was like right almost like on my face. I went like this, and I batted the rattlesnake out of the air, and then I elbowed it as it was kind of like leaving, and I just kind of gave it one of those. But I mean, you got that right. We'll show that in slow-mo later.
We had a blast. You can see from the footage, it was awesome. Come out and hang out with these guys.
Bring your snake gators.
Yeah, we saw a ton of snakes today. That was super exciting. Skull Canyon Zipline Tours. Come check it out.
It's the funnest ziplining tour we have ever been on by
far. And we got to tell you guys this. We have to tell you guys something. You know how Maria told you that we'd been ziplining before? We lied. We pulled one over on you guys.
Skull Canyon Bro Ventures!